As recently as August 22nd, it was Earth Overshoot Day. And what that means is by August 22nd, we as humanity had already spent all the renewable resources that the planet can regenerate in 1 year. CITSE is a network of 18 organizations across Europe and North America working for social justice, Catholic organizations working with their values to influence politicians to make courageous decisions about ecology, agriculture, human rights. Laudato Si is a great inspiration to us because this founding document, this letter to all people of the world, has been very inspiring about connecting these crises, both the ecological and the human crises. It's a very relevant time for us. It's the fifth anniversary of Laudato Si, this encyclical letter that's been written to all people of goodwill around the world to protect and to care for our common home and for each other. At this time of the pandemic, where we have seen how the crises are all interrelated, the message of Pope Francis is particularly calling us to convert and to act. The conversion is to realize how our lifestyles right now have led to this crisis, this multiple series of crises, economic, political, social, and health. And the call to conversion is that you realize that you're part of this, and then you have to act to be part of the solution. And that's the second call to action. And that might take a political form, but it can also take a community form. And that's very, very important because as Christians, it's not optional. We cannot sit with our values by ourselves. We have to take it out into the world and be examples. As recently as August 22nd, it was Earth Overshoot Day. And what that means is by August 22nd, we as humanity had already spent all of the renewable energies for all the renewable resources that the planet can regenerate in 1 year, which means that by August, we had spent basically all of our resources and now we're on credit. And this is very dramatic. What's sad, or at the same time inspiring, is that this year we actually managed to go further than in past years because of the pandemic. So we need to learn from this experience and act together.